Right, softball news today. Eichelberger Field will host next year's Big Ten tournament. It's the first time the home of the Illini will get the honor of playing the conference's postseason tourney on their home field. The 3-day event runs May 7th through the 9th. And softball and baseball.